Good morning, dear students. In the previous class, we were on the topic of converting yarn into fabric. There are two ways of converting yarn into fabric. First is weaving, that we learned in the previous topic, and now we will learn about knitting. Knitting means the process by which a single strand of yarn is used to make a piece of fabric. Here fabric means cloth is called knitting. The process of knitting can be done by hand as well as using machines. Many cloths like socks, sweaters, etc. are made of knitted fabrics. Now we are on the last topic. What is the history of clothing material? In earlier times, people used big leaves, bark of the trees, etc. to cover their bodies. After agricultural practices, they learned to make mats and baskets using the twigs, leaves, and vines of the trees. They also used animal hair and vines of the trees to weave fabrics. After growing cotton, they used cotton fibers to make fabrics. But these days, many fabrics are made by chemicals called synthetic fibers. Synthetic fibers are cheap and strong, but they are harmful to our bodies. But the cloths made by natural fibers, such as using cotton, wool, silk, etc., are not harmful for our bodies. Example, cotton cloths keep us cool in summer, whereas woolen cloths keep us warm in winter season. Thanks.